Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am sharing how to make this very beautiful and easy freehand fabric painting design on the bodies of your kurti using foam stamps. This design takes very less time to complete and it also adds colors to your plain fabric. So if you want to know how I made this design, then please keep on watching. And if you're new to my channel, then do hit the subscribe button for more such creative designs and also press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. So to make the stamp, I have used these adhesive foam shapes of flowers. And you can get these kind of foam shapes in your nearest stationery shops. So I'm taking these small flowers and I'm pasting this flower on this bottle cap. And my stamp is ready to use. Similarly, I am making one more stamp of the same flower. Now you can make numerous designs on your fabric using these flower stamps, and I will share the design that I have made using this. So I have taken this white South cotton fabric and I have placed a cardboard under the fabric. Now firstly, I am using the green shade of Fevicryl acrylic color and I am making random spiral stems. Now to make flower, I am taking one of the stamp and I am applying violet color on the stamp using a brush. Once you have applied the color evenly, you just need to press the stamp on the area where you want the flower, and you need to apply the color on your stamp each time you need to make a flower. Thank you. So I have made violet flowers and now I am using another stem and I am applying magenta acrylic color on the stem to make magenta colored flowers. Once I have done with this, I am also painting some random leaves. And lastly, I am applying green color dot on the center of the spiral to complete the design. So I have completed my design and this is how it looks. Thanks for watching guys. I hope you like this video. If you do, then please give it a big thumbs up and I'll share more such interesting and creative designs in my upcoming videos. Till then, take care, bye-bye.